thinking that's strange. Yeah, yeah. Baby, I just want you to know I won't go through it again. Yeah, yeah. Yes, those clouds are floating in, and I will not accept this as a part of my life. Will not live in fear of what may be.
And the lessons I have learned,
I would rather be alone.
Creation. As you can see, if you turn your lights down low and have just a night vision, You will see I'm under a beam and I'm dancing all by myself with a light. It's a shot. It's a lovely shot. It's great. I love it. I don't have to do anything. Just change my dances. It's absolutely fabulous. Look. There we go. And the beam just follows me wherever I go. It's fabulous. But he actually owns Wishing Well Fountains. And if you want to know anything about him, get in his iron box. Find out where his shop is in Second Life. Good evening, Skyworld Mist. She happens to be the owner and proprietor of this wonderful club, which is the Lunar Lounge. And if you could make sure you're tipping this wonderful venue, please, please do. We've also got a new man at the back there who's been away 8 years. His name is Yaku. And I think I pronounced it right earlier, Yakumitsu. But he doesn't mind being called Yaku. So we're all friends in this place tonight. So there we go. I'm going to say thank you to DJ Joseph. Thank you for your